do is we go. So if we go into this, right, I'll play it through. So this is a lead part. That'll do, right? So what I'm trying to do, I want to try and do chords and integrate them in. So for you, I'm just going to make some decisions here. So here, for example, you'd want to be doing the chords. I want to be going D minor. As much as I can, I want to do the chords within that. So probably in reality, what I'd do for the beginning bit, I'd be going. So the strum is down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, right? Down, down, up, down, up, down, down. And you see, I'm doing this even in the middle, but I'm trying to keep myself in time. Then the tap down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down. So that's me trying to combine it. So that's what I reckon you should do. It's not necessarily easy to know exactly when you jump off the chord and when you go into the rhythm, that's fairly easy to know when to do it. So there's no stops. Sing. You can muck around with that. Then what we also learned was this beautiful little. I've got the music for this as well. Then, so. Just know that you can just do so much. I'm just doing the triplets and those two licks. The triplets is. Blah, 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 that's the triplet. Oh, yes, and also this. Incidentally, you can do the same thing. Just minor chord stuff. Right, so I'm going to also add that music that you can use as well. Maybe practice Sultans of Swing, try and get that really cool. And then you could try incorporating some of and then into the Sultans of Swing to see if you can. So you might go. Excellent.